Okay, and I need to, oh man, it's madhouse. I got a total disaster on my desk here. Oh well, such is life. Do you hear music, by the way?
Nope.
Okay,
no
good.
Music touch. No good.
I have it going, but I guess the noise filter works. Ooh, fan. That would be...
I'll probably stick on voice for this first rate, but the time trial, I might go to just my FTP playlist.
Yeah. Fully understand. I'll probably hang out, but I'll have the mic turned up. I don't think you guys want to hear me huffing and puffing.
So we'll be on the ITT, we'll still be able to see everybody. We know if
yep.
we're winning or losing, right?
Exactly. Yeah. It's a mass start.
Okay, and just to make sure, I'm on Tron for Champs-Élysées, which is a good choice, correct? I don't have a disc wheel.
Yeah, Tron is good. It's like, I think, half a second slower than the fastest bike, so effectively nothing.
Half a second harder.
Indeed.
Evening all.
Hello. Yep.
Evening.
I had to restart Zwift because I don't know what, but I was facing the wrong way in the pen.
Yeah. So was I. I popped out and in. Looks like it's a new bug.
Restart.
We go at the zebra at the crosswalk. Is that where we start?
For the sprint for the.
Yeah.
There's quite a lot of crosswalks
yeah.
on the way up.
There's a little flat bit, and there's a blue awning, and it's the zebra stripe next to the blue awning. I see someone with a dirt kit facing the wrong way still.
Yeah, I'm out. So somebody else
can.
No.
There we go. Some
can someone just remind me the segments in play?
Both sprints that you see, and the... on the first full lap, so it'll be a lap and a half, FAL to get to the start-finish line. And then obviously behind the Arc de Triomphe is the finish, the actual finish, custom finish.
All right.
So lots of sprint points.
Yeah, the first okay. sprint's at 4.3. That's up towards the arc.
Bloody hell, I printed the damn thing and I left it upstairs.
That's right, I had to go back in to get mine. I had to go back in and get mine dug, so that's fine. So yeah, so 4.3 for the first FTS. The foul at the end of lap one, at the start of lap two, is 9.8. That's kilometres. And then pretty much straight after that, 10.8 is the second
yeah.
FTS up the same segment.
Yeah, and then just a hair's breadth after that is the finish line, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Is this kilometres to where it starts, Mick, or where
yeah,
it ends?
Yeah, that's kilometres to start.
Right.
Yeah, it's about, if you include your run into the sprint, it's about 250 metres, or the actual yeah. segment's only 150, I think. But if you start a bit early, it's...
Yeah.
I've just rebooted, and I'm still the wrong way around, three times.
Well, I've had that happen before. You will turn round, but you'll be behind a little bit for the time it takes you to turn round. I've had that happen before.
What? Do I need to turn round, or will it turn me round automatically?
It'll turn you around. You'll
right,
yeah. It's too late to do anything about it now, but you're going to have to do a loop around and chase the pack. But you won't be that far off.
No, I've had that happen before as well. It's not ideal, is it?
I've put out the screen and gone back in, and now I've just gone back in, rebooted the whole thing, and still the wrong way. Oh,
damn it.
It's not like this is really going to be my race anyway.
We're all in it. Nearly there. 10 seconds. 10 seconds
yeah,
to go.
Good luck,
so,
have fun.
Good luck,
see,
yeah.
see you in again in a few minutes.
Right on.
My heart rate is not.
Hold on, Maren.
Push up here.
Remember, this first sprint is FTS.
So the next time round his sprint for foul, he should be going about here. There's the finish line up there. Oh shit, it's cut to the front. Thank you. I'm going. Brilliant, guys, well done.
2, 4, 5, 7, 8. Oh. 3, 2, 4, 7, 8.
What position are you in, Mick?
5.
At the front?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I need this hill.
Finishes at the sprint, second lap.
Yeah, the finish is around the back of the arc, the 3 on front one.
Okay,
finish,
thanks.
Finish line.
So it's not like the one, the one we just passed is the FAL.
Yeah,
I've
got an issue that comes up good.
I'll give you a shout on the last corner.
Basically, you go through the last sprint, you just got to keep going.
Exactly.
Zoe is already starting to find a way up.
This is great so far, guys. Looks like we've all brought our A game tonight. Even super mechanic Doug. That's amazing. Get that changed in time.
Shit.
Don't be tempted to go long after this dip. Stick with it. Right, Antoine, go on the next right corner.
Long start if you do.
Okay, hang on, let's watch the pack. Right, I'm going.
Jump on the car.
No good on this sprint, guys, sorry.
Oh. Next one. Feel good. Good. Remember to switch bikes. TT.
Thank you for the reminder.
I'm stuck on changing worlds.
You took mine and like...
Oh, well done, everyone. So they'll pick me further up off the floor.
Oh, man. Those rays are definitely too many for me.
Second on the foul, I think. Not sure what I'm...
I got next to the lowest. I think that's going to do the job.
Yeah. 10 minutes, thank God for that.
That was incredible, yeah. Mick. Hold on.
Make him count.
That was a good lead in, guys. I was right at the back, stand by all of you. That was cool. I think the time's just about right as well. I saw everybody else going as I... No. Yeah, good planning, guys. Well done.
That last FPS, completely fucked it up. I like went to the front and like just try and like tempo out something hard, try and maybe like sneak in the top 10 or something, and then carry through to the finish. And just went too early, and I was like, oh crap. And like, I don't know if it like it worked in terms of carrying through to the finish, but like. Oh man, more effort than I was hoping to put in.
Yeah, just save it all for the two hills. It'll be fine. Which are at? Let's have a look. So we've got reverse Zwift Calm at 7.1. That's a bit up and down until 9.6. That's 2.5k. Lovely. Next, FTS is at 14.6, which is the Volcano Calm. And then just keep pedaling hard till you get past 18.4k, because the finish line is the blue banner, which if you're hurtling and you got sweat in your eyes, you'll miss, because it's just after the Volcano Calm normal Zwift finish. So it's just a little bit beyond there. So keep powering until you see a road change.
Go until the finish thing pops up.
Yeah, always till the scoreboard.
Yeah.
Even better. Yeah.
Way to the whistle.
Oh.
Whew. That was hard.
Yeah.
That's the idea. This one won't be, I promise. Nice and easy.
Yeah.
Well, it's a bit of an FTP buster, this one, isn't it? Because it's over 20 minutes. So you need to be threshold and beyond to do well. So I'll be lucky just to keep it green and amber, to be honest with you. We'll see.
Well, I'm good and warmed up now.
God, yeah. I've got one more speed setting on the fan, and I think I'm going to need that in a minute.
Ooh, good idea.
Did you get your shifter cable changed then, Doug? Did you?
I did, yeah. Yeah, I got it changed, and I even just adjusted it. I don't have my lowest gear, but I got the next to the lowest, so ought to be fine.
I should not be using
the lowest gear in this race anyway, right?
No, not on this one. Maybe on the down. Maybe on the down bit. So I spent all my drops. 300-400k left, that's about it. I was hanging on to get the Kadex TT bike.
Oh yeah.
I was saving up for that, but I'm not at the right level for that, so I reckon by the time I'm up to that level, I'll have enough saved up again.
You soon earn them.
I'm level 16, I've been desperate to get enough drops to upgrade in like the basic TT bike. And I'm like, this week is like the deadline. I got them on Sunday and I was like, yes.
Excellent.
You've only just got off the big wheel, haven't you, at that level?
Yeah.
You're doing well. You're doing amazingly well for that.
Yeah.
For the amount of time you've been on. Brilliantly.
Learning every week, I think.
Saying that, level 16 is probably what, about a year's work, isn't it?
I've got it just before Christmas, so 6 months.
Right. Yeah. It's a bit addictive, isn't it?
Yeah. Just like, all the numbers, and then you're like, well, I'm not chasing bots, I'm chasing speed. And
yeah.
So trying to time a sprint or, you know, put an effort in for people, just been fucking guesswork. Like, you know, the first week, the crit, I was like, oh, I'm gonna win. And like, you know, first with 500 to go, and just everyone comes past me like, oh yeah, cool. But I don't think I'm getting
better,
but...
Oh, it does take time.
Yeah.
But it's definitely worth it. Absolutely worth it. I love the stats as well. It's just... It's sort of... I got to a bit of a plateau and thought, I'm kind of a bit stuck now.
Yeah.
So the only option for me is, because I was carrying quite a lot of weight, was to reduce my weight but try and keep the power, and I'm kind of doing that, which is quite good. So
it's just harder than it sounds.
The initial results are up. I was second, Campbell was fourth.
I was 30 something, I think.
We're 1-3 Team NL or somebody else?
I think I was 11th on the road, I think, at the finish.
Brilliant.
I didn't get many points on the way through. But...
Well, I should have got second FTS. Was it? No, fourth FTS, first one. Second one, I don't know. I was a bit blowing. But I got second FAL. So that's worth a few points if it comes up right.
Yeah, it should be 9.
Oh, is that all? Oh.
FAL is half of FTS, so FTS starts at 20, FAL starts at 10. So.
Okay.
Still, 9 is, you know, how many? It's 9 places from the lead that you picked up, so it's not nothing.
Yeah. That's what I wasn't sure about, actually, because although I wasn't the fourth in the team over the line at the end, to my FTS and, well, do they get anybody's FTS and foul points still count?
Yeah. So we've got, Justin's figured out how to get the Zwift Power to put the points results in straight away. So what you're seeing, that's why people keep going, hey, but I finished here, why am I not showing up there on the result? It's because the points are already calculated in, you're sorted by point totals.
Got you. Okay.
Are we going dark for this and getting back on voice at the end, or
I'm just gonna sit to some music and that's about it.
I'm just gonna turn my mic up. I'll be here, but not planning to talk.
That's one. See you at the end.
Yeah, see you guys. Good luck, everyone.
Have a good one. I am getting somebody's music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was brutal.
Now, I know the volcano is whatever it is, like 8-10 minutes, but like at the bottom, I was like, oh, I'm fried already.
Well, y'all all seem to keep passing me, so.
I think he's been the wrong way in the pen.
Again.